Hello friends and students, now we explain symmetric matrix. What is a symmetric matrix? Symmetric matrix is the transpose of a matrix if the main matrix will equal to the transpose. Suppose we calculate its transpose. A hash is equal to, we are changing its rows into columns. These are the rows into columns. First row is 1, 2, 3. We are making 1, 2, 3. Second row is 2, 4, 5. We are converting in column 2, 4, 5. And third row is 3, 5, 6. We are converting in column 3, 5, 6. Now we check. It's a matrix transpose is equal to its main matrix. So A is equal to A transpose. So this transpose, will be symmetric matrix. Now we see how can a matrix transpose will equal to its main matrix. Just see, actually it is depend on the numbers. I am writing if here is a one number A, and second is H, third is G. If this H will write here H, and this is F, if same write, we can write here F, and we can make a series A, B, C, and G will write here. Now if we calculate its transpose, it will equal to A matrix. We can put any amount in it. A means 1, B 2 and 3. We write here 4. We also write here 4. And we write here 5. We also write here 5. And suppose we are writing 6, and we write here 6. After this, if we calculate the transpose of B, it will equal to B. Okay? And these type of transpose of this type of matrix will be symmetric matrix. Okay, thank you very much.